folks, exploring in the old Silver Crescent police station. Yes, I am blind, folks, but using the video light for your sake so you can see it. But doing a revisit of Silver Crescent police station, folks. The old bathroom, folks. Still with the mirror intact. Lovely memorial, and yes, this is exploring with Arbenz Wallace 2226. And yes, folks, I am blind and I'm exploring an abandoned building, so don't tell me your disability gets you down and blindness gets you down. Yeah, you got an old lampshade up there, what we'll show you more in a minute. We've got to go that way. The old private bar, folks, where the police officers used to get pissed up, and we'll just have a little look behind the bar, folks. If we can. Oh, still got light bulbs on the floor. There's behind the bar, folks. And I'll show you the old private kitchen for the bar, folks. Just in here, there's the kitchen. Back there's the old rooms. This would have been the kitchen area. Still with the old fridge. I wonder if there's any cooked food in it. Hello. Cleaning cloths, a guide for cleaning cloths, folks. More videos coming up later, and exploring with, I'll watch your YouTube.
Exploring with
Pinkster. Follow and subscribe to, go on.
Exploring with Pinkster.
Follow her as well, folks, both of us are in here. She's my sighted guide. But I'm guiding her as well because I know the layout of the building, but she's my sighted guide, so I don't walk into anything. So we're tag teaming up tonight, folks, on a mission. More videos coming up later. Folks, exploring. We've got an old trunk. And just down here, we've got an old post box. And a phone box. And go down in here. Oh, we've got an old board finger, like a little road flying map. This is an old gun room where they would have kept guns and evidence. As you can see, the evidence bags on the floor, folks. With the old evidence tags. Old stickers. As you can see, folks, range. We're inside the shooting range. In the sub-basement. We've got a basement and a sub-basement here, folks. And this here, folks. There we go. Fuck GMP, folks. Lol, break. We got into an old police station exploring. And this is another range here, folks. Just look down the corridor there. We've got another here. Big old safe. The old telephone. And the safe is locked, folks. The old bench. See? Storage room, what was one of the long shooting ranges, folks. More videos coming up shortly.
Right, already.
The old courtyard, folks. The lovely courtyard of the cells. More videos coming up later, folks. Well, folks, here we are, the old staff canteen, what's burnt out. I'm not chanting the floor any further, fuck it, it's too dangerous, folks, as you can see the state of the place.
You've already been hit on the head there.
Yep. Lucy's had a light fall on her. There's going to be all this coming up, and all the photos will be out on Instagram. So follow at Lucy as well.
Exploring with Pixie.
Follow her and subscribe. More videos coming up later, folks. Well, folks, check this. What have we just found? Kitchen, folks. Oh my god. Oh, the kitchen. Check it, folks. That's over here.